Today we have very busy life. We work very hard for making our lives better, but we are continuously ignoring our health. Every other person is affected with numerous diseases. So we need something very nutritious that fulfills all our nutrient voids. And answer to this is wheatgrass. Wheatgrass is not new. It is in our lives since decades now. But in past few years we have recognized its benefits for humans. It can be used as everyday health tonic. But much research is needed to truly determine its efficacy. It can be unsuitable for some individuals and should not be consumed by them, as it is not known what can be the outcome. For more information, stay tuned till end. It is freshly sprouted leaves of the wheat plant. It is rich source of potassium, dietary fiber, vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E, vitamin K, thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, vitamin B6, iron, zinc, copper and manganese. It helps to get rid of all the impurities and toxins. It help and support healthy liver function. It is low in calories and has no fat. So it helps in weight loss. It can also lower your cholesterol. Wheatgrass enhances the function of your immune system. It helps in arthritis and improve cognitive function. It provides you energy. Wheatgrass can be grown easily. It's regarded as a superfood. It is usually consumed as a fresh juice, but it also comes in powdered form. It can be grown indoors or outdoors. Wheat seeds are soaked in water overnight. Then they are left for 20 to 24 hours to sprout. Next they are sown in 40% moist soil. If you are growing it outdoor, keep in mind not to keep it in direct sunlight. It is allowed to grow for 7 to 8 days. And then it can be cut with scissors. Wash it and extract fresh juice. Consume within 15 minutes to get all the benefits. Always begin with a small dose and gradually increase your intake. A typical liquid dose is up to 4 ounces or 2 shots. Powdered dose is about 1 teaspoon. Side effects of wheatgrass include nausea, headache, fever, constipation, upset stomach. But these symptoms usually fade within 2 weeks. As research evolves, we may get better image about actual possible effects of wheatgrass, whether it can be a treatment to a medical condition, and what are the possible side effects. Till then we should not use it as substitute for any medical treatment. Now let's talk about people who should be conscious while having wheatgrass juice. 1. Don't take wheatgrass if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. Yes, it has numerous benefits. But it's not yet completely tested in clinical trials. So it's better to be on safe side to prevent any mishap penning. 2. It should not be consumed by people who are more prone to plant allergy. It is possible that wheatgrass contain pollen of other plants due to cross-pollination. So to prevent serious allergic reaction, one should consult doctor before ingesting wheatgrass. 3. It should be used with precaution by people with gut diseases like gluten intolerance or celiac disease. Wheatgrass is usually gluten-free, but if you accidentally include a single seed, you can be exposed to gluten. Side effects can begin within minutes after taking the wheatgrass. So it is better to have a word with your doctor before starting this in your diet to prevent any complications. 4. People with diabetes should be monitor their blood sugar levels carefully while consuming wheatgrass juice, as it can lower the blood sugar levels extremely low and can cause hypoglycemia. Its effect on blood sugar can also cause difficulty in monitoring your blood sugar levels during any surgery. So it's better to stop consuming 2 weeks before surgery. 5. In disorders like chronic kidney disease or other kidney disorders, consume wheatgrass after consultation with specialist. This superfood have various minerals which can overload your kidney. I hope this information will surely help you. If you like this video, please give thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.